Yes.
But few will attain.
I know.
All right, so did you say best in skort, Dan? Oh, vest and skort. I was like, best in skort, what?
Right. That should be the name of a horse. We should bet on best in skort.
I know. Have we heard of any like lead horses?
I guess. No, I don't really.
I don't follow it either.
Bet it. Like if Glenn says we should do this, I say okay.
You know, yeah, but fair. You know. Dan, yeah. What was that? Patch the one-eyed horse.
Oh, I did hear about Patch. I did. Comes from a good lineage, apparently.
Well, I'll be watching.
All right.
With a mint julep and obviously my fascinator.
Yes.
All right, so this is a two-piece set, which we love, and it's on clearance. And I'll tell you, if you go on QVC.com and check out other two-piece sets, the vest and the skort, they're not $37.12. They're closer to $49.50, if not more. This is your opportunity to get a two-piece. It looks like a skirt, but you've got the modesty of a skort, which is awesome. It's a 273-161. First day you're seeing this clearance price, so now's going to be a great time to pick up the phone, 1-800-500-7595. To place your order. Kulani's in the white, and if you can believe it or not, we have extra, extra small through 3X. We're fully stocked.
I know. In the black and the white.
That's awesome.
Yeah, the other colors are fairly
limited.
I'm sorry to jump on you.
Well, no, but usually those colors are the ones that go first.
Exactly. Yeah. Thank you for pointing that out.
That's awesome.
So you're getting this great French terry vest with the rhinestone zipper, which is very expensive for us to do. Mm-hmm. We don't get to do it a lot. The white is trimmed in a light tan or khaki, if you will, and great stitching also in the khaki. The skort, if you don't love a lot of bling, that's okay. We just have a little bit here, a little bit here, and a little bit down here. And if you're worried about white, like, Angel, why would I wear white? That's crazy.
Ha-ha. Oh, hey, girl.
Haha, you get a little short underneath. This is done in 95.5 with about a 6-inch inseam, maybe 6 1/4.
You're correct.
So you get that little coverage underneath. You won't see through the white. You get that great little look. Kalani's looking fabulous in it. Pull on elastic waist, pockets in the skort.
So cute.
Pockets in the vest.
What? Pockets on pockets.
Pockets on pockets. And what's great about this is I love wearing my vest with a little t-shirt and capris as well.
Like those?
Yes. So you split this set up, you don't always have to wear it together. And you saw Kalani earlier in the white skort with the jacket that that Courtney has on, with the blue stripe shirt with the dragonflies on it. And she looked adorbs.
Totally.
Right?
Totally, this is totally. Like,
and I actually have had people call. You haven't called me. You've written me on Facebook. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I'm telling you. I only had lemonade.
It's
I promise.
The pollen, I promise. I
you said, this is my set. Are you getting it in more colors? And I said, unfortunately, this is being retired.
I know.
So we won't be getting it in more colors.
So we're most limited in the red, the light navy, and the heather gray, which is the only option that you don't see out there. I'll tell you, if you've never tried Quacker Factory, what's great about this is, like, we always call it quack leisure.
Yes.
So you can wear this leisurely. I mean, you could wear this golfing. You could wear the skort playing tennis. But I also love that with the vest, sometimes, like with us on the East Coast right now, I mean, we're going into a weekend where there's not any expected sun and it's 60 degrees, so we know it's going to be chilly.
Right.
But by golly, we've packed away all of our sweaters because it's May. We're not giving up hope that spring is going to be sprung. So rather
Sit
and quietly suffer, we're like, we'll just throw in a vest.
Yeah.
Keep the core warm.
You know, it's so funny because this morning I came downstairs to get my coffee and I had left the windows open downstairs last night. It was a little chilly.
Oh,
I had to go grab a sweatshirt and throw it on.
Same thing happened to us. And I was like, it's May freaking 3rd.
I know. I'm okay.
Yeah.
I don't want to be sweating yet.
I know.
I was sweating a little on Saturday.
Fair.
Not ready to sweat yet.
Fair,
but
fair.
What's nice is if you are a little chilly, you can still wear the vest over a long sleeve shirt and maybe a pair of long pants. I had on our Dream Jean slim leg ankle pant in PM style tonight with Leah.
Yes.
You could wear the vest with that pant and maybe a cute little long sleeve something or other. Just be like perfect.
Can I give you a James Bond moment?
Okay.
What if you wore this as your beach cover up both pieces?
Yeah, absolutely.
That'd be kind of
fun. Especially if you haven't been to a resort and it's your first time going.
Yep.
You can't go into the restaurants to eat unless you're covered.
Totally.
So this is a great way to do that.
White, black, light navy, red, light heather gray, no reorder. These are our final quantities. Mostly stocked in extra, extra small through 3X, but you can check out QVC.com for full availability. It is a 273-161. We continue on.
We continue on.
We continue on.
Yes.
All right, so do you like the cute little elbow sleeve tee that Carrie's got on?
I do, because I also have it on.
Yes, you do, but I didn't see your sleeves.
No.
I just saw your little peekaboo.
I might have to disrobe.
Okay, oh, while you're disrobing, here's what you need to know. This is our Smile and Style scalloped elbow sleeve t-shirt, and we have some skirts, actually a skort.
A skort.
It's a scalloped hemline that would be really cute with this.
We just had that on last week, didn't we? Yeah, we had it on
last week. Last week. The good news is on this one, this is a really sweet, very special tee. First one comes home for $44. Your second one comes home for $40. We've got two easy payments as well. For $22, which is lovely, more than 20,000 spoken for here on QVC. White's a great place to start. There's something about that eyelet opened embroidery where you're like, I just feel, it's very charmed.
It is very charmed. And you know what? This is not just a plain old t-shirt that looks like your husband's t-shirt. Mm-hmm. This is something that's feminine. Bring back the pretty. This is something that you can absolutely be proud to wear to church or to synagogue or out to brunch or for Mother's Day.
Yep.
Or to give it to somebody as a gift for Mother's Day. Because I don't ship the item, so I can't promise that it will get there in time.
I think it might.
So this is just something that's really fun. Goes great with that skort, as Courtney said. And I'm going to let you do the colors.
Oh. Okay, well, you can do them with me.
Okay.
I'll just let you know the Buy More, Save More and the Easy Pay disappear at the end of the day.
Oh, my goodness.